With many students desperately wanting more money, high schoolers have been resorting to snatching up part-time jobs. I'm Cole Patterson, and today I'm going to be showing you a few hacks of how to properly balance working while being a full-time student.
Let's go to work!
The first hack is all about finding the right job. To still maintain success in the schoolhouse, you're going to need to find a job that's willing to accommodate you for academic success. So with that being said, don't work jobs that keep you up super late or give you obnoxiously long hours.
Man, I didn't get much sleep because I got home late from work last night.
The second hack I have for you is all about planning ahead. You're going to want to plan ahead when you're going to have time to study as soon as you get your work schedule for that week. Time management is key.
Now, are you balancing out your schoolwork with your work life, the demands? Are you going to have to pull extra shifts, work extra hours? You got to think about getting all your stuff done.
So why is it stressful being in school and working a job at the same time?
It's stressful because by the time that you get home, you still have to make time for homework and hang out with your family and do all your chores and stuff.
The final hack I have for you is all about still taking care of yourself. After all, your happiness and well-being is way more important than that $5.70 an hour job.
You do know that minimum wage is $8.55 an hour, right?
Now that you learned some good hacks of how to balance school and work, you're going to slowly start to see your stress dissolve.